the alleged assassin is on the left. He was fairly solemn, the others apparently very cheerful.